Are you proud of yourself actually? Do you know what you have? Your health is the dream of a sick person who is suffering from a disease. Your wealth is the dream of a poor person who has no money, no support, no asset. Your job is the dream of a person who has no work, who is an unemployed person actually. Your success is the dream of a person who has failed many times in life. Your knowledge and wisdom is the dream of a person who is dull, who is foolish, and who is trying to learn something. Yes, your smile is the dream of a person who is in stress and trauma, in suffering, in depression, in anxiety. So, always be proud of yourself, of what you have. You are lucky as you have something which others lack and which others always want. But don't neglect others. It is an opportunity for you as you have got the chance, got the opportunity to do something special, to help others, to serve others. And for that reason, always be proud of it.